like my own ADK. But if we're talking about Flaggett, then I think he's playing really well in scrims, and I think his mindset is good, which is like the most important, right? I think League is a game where you kind of get carried a lot by mindset because it's very heavy team game right now. Like it's a lot about playing together. At least like going off like last few seasons meta. And I think we all get along really well. And I also think he played extremely well. I mean, it's not every day that you get to like see a rookie play off against the best in the world, right? Right from the beginning. But I actually got to see him play against a bunch of the world teams. And while it is scrims, right? It's like always hard to judge from scrims. He was obviously doing really well against them.